Look at this guiding boy up there, up there. He's really dangerous. No one should go up there, right? I wish I could go up there. Are you insane? You're gonna kill yourself. Why would I kill myself? It's just a little monster. It's not like he's gonna murder me or something else. If he did, I'd be better to you. I feel free, because I'm always a happy person. Oh, I guess so dumb. My brother's always like this. Anyways, he's been like this for a long time. Excuse me? I'm a happy person. You're just a rude person that does nothing. Oh, just does go on his phone in his room. You don't even cook in the pizzeria. Why you think I'm a chef, huh? Why? I make money, so don't talk, okay? You don't even have money. All you just do is sell. Excuse me, you don't understand. When you sell stuff, they could give you money from their house. Okay? I'm going home. Go home. I dare you. Go home. Go home. Look, you guys, it's going home, right? You believe it's going home? You can't just go home like that. If I want to, it depends. Either way, brother, you know, old brothers always fight. That's a problem. Ciao. She just gonna leave me here at the street. So where do I go now? Nowhere. It's your fault. I shouldn't have done that, anyways. What did I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Oh, I know. I'll just go back to the pizzeria to see if there's any more cycles. Oh, there. Wait. Yeah, there's actually a problem there. There's no more circles here. I checked outside. I can't check anywhere. Whoa! Wait, that was a poster the whole time? I'm so dumb. I thought that was real. Well, anyways, what if I be him? No, that's just gonna make it even worse. You know, brothers can't just leave like that. Is that Bowie? I think I'm gonna check on him. Why? Stay. Hey, Bowie, are you Bowie? Yes, I'm Bowie. Can you help me get out the box? People say that I can't take you out because I heard you kill people around the area. I won't. Just open the box. I swear. I'll kill myself in this box. Okay. Oh! I just told my brother, yo. Oh, brother. Brother. I can't believe this. I might as well have to end my life now. You can't just end your life like something that should be that stupid. Let's just say I'm actually gonna die. You can't die on me! You know you have responsibilities not to die. Please. I'm dead. Oh, shoot! Wait, this still works, right? Drive a motorcycle. I'm only 15 years old. My little brother is like he's 12 years old. Oh, that could be him. There we go. Now let's go teach them how it's done. I'm back from the house. Oh, you're on time. I was about to ask you where is Bob. Joe. Where is your brother? Oh, he said he moved. He went on vacation with his girlfriend. He went to California. Oh, that's a. I thought he's supposed to ask permission first. Well, actually, he asked someone that used to work here. It was an employee he asked. He told the employee to ask you, but I guess the employee forgot. That's a lie. You can't just. Well, I'm serious. My brother actually left. You look like your brother. Well, because I stole his clothes and stuff. Because I'm trying to be silly. You have his face. Well, because I made my face more sensitive. Hello? Whatever. Do your cooking, whatever. Sell some stuff. Yes, sir. Shit, dude, I don't know how to sell stuff. I don't know how to ride a motorcycle. Dang it. Where's the pizzas? Oh no, there's actually no one to make pizzas. This is only one chef, which is me.